Maybe you've heard of Susha Island. A few years ago, the paleontologists at the Burke Museum made a remarkable discovery there. They found the fossilized thigh bone of a theropod. Dinosaur bones have been discovered in British Columbia, Oregon, California, Idaho, Montana, almost every state in the West. It was the first dinosaur bone, and so far only dinosaur bone, found in what is now Washington State. That's the question. Why aren't there more dinosaur bones in Washington State? So I think we ought to ask Nick of Nick on the Rocks.
Hello, Mossback. Nick on the Rocks here from the east side of the Cascade Curtain. Dinosaurs? Let's get started. We don't have hardly any dinosaur bones in Washington because we've been so active. All the flood basalts of eastern Washington, the Cascade lavas, the glacial till in Puget Sound. So we probably have more dinosaur bones, but they're way down deep instead of at the surface. Susha Island is a rare exception. But there's more to the story, as they say. That dinosaur lived in Mexico originally. It's an idea called Baja BC, where originally Mexican crust is now up here in western Washington and British Columbia. The movement from Mexico up here happened between 80 and 50 million years ago. That's the underlying story, the rich debate. Not all geologists buy the fact that the original location was Mexico. Some think it's Northern California. But even those guys agree. Did we find the dinosaur in Washington? Yes. Did the dinosaur live and die in Washington? No. Thanks for asking. Nick on the Rocks, KCTS, over and out.
So this is a cast of the first dinosaur bone found in Washington State. It was found in a prehistoric clam bed. I just have an idea for Ivers, which is two words, dinosaur chowder. The question is, why were their arms so tiny? I mean, what could you do with those little tiny arms? That's sort of the question, right? It's like